agencies in Nigeria are beginning to speak up on the dire acceptability of indigenous fashion in Nigeria.
We have a goal to promote what? Indigenous fashion brands. So we are creating an enabling platform for fashion brand, indigenous fashion brand, and connecting them to international markets.
So fashion is as ancient as man, just as housing. It's you must wear something. And so it's contributing very massively to the economy. Take out fashion, I think we've really taken out a very huge chunk.
According to major stakeholders in the industry, the major factor limiting fashion in Nigeria is indigenophobia.
One of the major problems we are facing is acceptability of our own thing. In a scale of 1 to 10, people prefer to buy things that are made abroad because they believe that this thing from abroad is a better standard than in Nigeria.
However, stakeholders are appealing to the citizens of Nigeria to put hands on deck in promoting cultural outfits.
If Nigerians could really take this seriously, this is money for us. This is money. This is big money for us.
I think we have the Aba industry that is there and is rotting away. The government can really create policies, just create the environment for these guys to strive. With the little that they've been able to lay their hands on, you can see how magnificent they are doing. Create that policy and give them the willpower. Trust me, these guys are going to do wonders for us.
It's a regular course that we can't shy away from. So the only encouragement I will give to every fashion or designer out there is to keep the hustle.
The Nigerian fashion industry is still persistent in its drive to putting indigenous fashion on the map.